Yes.
Yeah.
What have you to say?
Here, well, rotate with me while you talk about it.
So I think that the French, in the Battle of Bourgognon, are absolutely correct in using the Mannheim position, which is to put your enemy up and then sneak behind and come up from underneath with force, thereby breaking the defenses and moving forward towards the eventual, inevitable bliss that awaits us all.
Ladies and gentlemen, Paul McCarthy.
Thank you.